From DocuSign, this is Developing with DocuSign, a technical overview of electronic signatures. I'm Larry Kluger, lead developer advocate for DocuSign. Electronic signatures, or e-signatures, continue to take the world by storm, and their use has accelerated during the COVID pandemic. But unlike TikTok challenges, e-signature usage is expected to remain high and continue to grow rapidly even after we can all meet in person once again. A properly executed e-signature is the same force of law as a written or wet signature for almost all contracts or transactions in almost all countries. DocuSign is a legality guide that discusses the relevant laws for many countries. The business person for your project should determine the legal requirements for the e-signatures for your application. DocuSign does not provide legal advice, but we do have resources for business people and attorneys on our website. Let's dive into some technical details. There are three types of e-signatures. To describe them, we'll use the terminology of the eIDAS regulations of the European Commission. There are simple electronic signatures, advanced electronic signatures, and qualified electronic signatures. Let's look into each type of signature. Simple electronic signatures do not use the public key infrastructure, PKI, nor digital certificates. Any level of signer authentication can be used depending on the application's use case. Simple electronic signatures are used for most e-signature use cases in the US and in other countries with common law legal systems. Advanced electronic signatures use PKI digital certificates to sign a document. Qualified electronic signatures also use PKI digital certificates. A qualified electronic signature further requires that the signer's certificate is issued by a government-chartered trust service provider who must verify the identity of the signer. Qualified certificates and signatures can be done entirely online using a video interview of the signer to assure the trust service provider of the signer's identity. This process is fully integrated into DocuSign for use by developers via the API and via the DocuSign web app. Advanced and qualified electronic signatures are required to sign some types of transactions, especially in countries that use a civil law legal system, as is the case for many European countries. But there are many types of agreements and transactions in Europe and other civil law countries that can use simple electronic signatures, and there are some in the US and other common law countries that require an advanced or qualified signature. The good news is that DocuSign has integrated all three types of e-signatures into its e-signature product. Switching gears, a different type of e-signature use case is to obtain consent to a website's terms and conditions or similar types of agreements. For this use case, DocuSign offers its Click product. Click provides a very easy-to-configure, simple electronic signature system that includes a pop-up signing window within your website. Bottom line is that no matter what type of e-signature your application needs, you can easily add e-signatures to your application with DocuSign. Next step is to visit developers.docusign.com, sign up for a free developer account, and try it out. If you'd like to learn more on this subject, please see this video's show notes. Thank you.